सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कारः स्वागतम्। अत्र अस्माकं कक्षा वर्तते पञ्चचत्वारिंशदुत्तर त्रिशततमी कक्षा 345th क्लास टुडे सेप्टेम्बर मासस्य त्रिंशत् दिनांकः पञ्चचत्वारिंशदुत्तर त्रिशततमी कक्षा यत्र वयं गतकक्षायां एकं पञ्चकं प्रारब्धम् अस्माभिः श्लोकद्वयं तत्र पठितौ आस्ताम्। द्वितीयस्य श्लोकस्य संबद्धौ त्रयः तत्र संबद्धाः त्रयः श्लोकाः वर्तन्ते तेषु त्रिषु श्लोकेषु एकः एव श्लोकः पठितः आसीत्। अद्य वयं शेषौ द्वौ श्लोकौ पठित्वा अग्रे गच्छामः। वी फिनिश्ड वन पोयम ऑफ दि रिलेटिव पोयम्स एंड वी हैव टू रीड दि टू रिमेनिंग रिलेटेड पोयम्स टुडे श्रीनिवास। सो यू कैन टेक द सेकंड वन मोहाद राजा इति।
मोहाद राजा स्वराष्ट्रं यः कर्षयत्य अनवेक्षया
कर्षयत्यनवेक्षया
सोचिराद् भ्रश्यते राज्यात् जीविताच्च
सबान्धवः मनुस्मृतिः पदच्छेदः एवं भवति।
मोहात् राजा स्वराष्ट्रं यः कर्षयत् अनवेक्षया
कर्षयति अनवेक्षया सः आचिरात् भ्रश्यति राज्यात् जीवितात् च सबान्धवः इति मनुः अभिप्रैति। मोहात् राजा यः राजा यः अपि तत्र अस्ति सर्वनामशब्दः यः राजा दट् किङ्ग् हू मोहात् औट् आफ् मोह औट् आफ् इस् फुलिश्नेस् फॉली मोह कुड् बि फॉली मोह कुड् बि अट्रैक्शन् और् फैसिनेशन् सो वी विल् टेक् इट् एस् फॉली फुलिश्नेस् दट् किङ्ग् हू औट् आफ् थ्रू इस् फॉली मोह इन्फैचुएशन् और् फॉली स्वराष्ट्रं कर्षयति ओप्रेसेस् हिस् कंट्री औट् आफ् हिस् फुलिश्नेस् दट् किङ्ग् हू ओप्रेसेस् दि कंट्री औट् आफ् हिस् मोह हिस् किङ्ग्डम् ओप्रेसेस् टुगेदर् वित् हिस् रिलेशन्स् ऑफकोर्स अनवेक्षया ड्यू टू अनवेक्षण मीन्स् नेग्लेक्ट् दट् किङ्ग् हू औट् आफ् हिस् फुलिश्नेस् rashly oppresses the kingdom with due to neglect total neglect karshayati anavekshaya that is the word anavekshaya due to neglect or due to lack of attention vikshanam anavekshanam anavekshaya saha sa raja yaha raja evam karoti सह राजा अचिरात् भ्रश्यति नो टाइम ही विल बी फॉलिंग ही विल बी डिस्ट्रॉयड सह अचिरात् भ्रश्यति ही विल सून बी डिप्राइव्ड अदरवाइज ही विल बी डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ व्हाट राज्यात् डिप्राइव्ड ही विल बी फॉलिंग फ्रॉम राज्यात् फ्रॉम हिज किंगडम जीवितात् च फ्रॉम he will also be losing his life not only will be the loser of his kingdom he will lose himself sabandhavah sa raja sabandhavah sa raja along with his relatives not only he will cause a downfall to the country and to self but to all his relatives बांधवैः सहितः सबांधवः राजा स राजा भ्रश्यति पतति जीवने पतति नाशमीयति न केवलं स्वयं एकः स्वयं न भ्रश्यति तत्र सराष्ट्रं राज्यं राज्यात् भ्रश्यति जीवितात् भ्रश्यति सबांधवः भ्रश्यति सबांधवः राजा भ्रश्यति सो ही विल बी deprived of his these things from his relatives and also from life and his kingdom. That is it. So grammatical points here. Mohat Karshayati oppressing. Krush dhatu is there, na krush. Krush to karshana means drawing actually, but here treating them harshly. Karshana. Oppression we will take, that is the meaning. Krush dhatu karshati. Karshana means ploughing also. Akarshana. Akarshana means attraction, but here karshana is rashly treating. Not treating people well. Karshana. Rough. Anavekshaya due to neglect, due to lack of attention. Anavekshana. Anaveksha, na aveksha, inattentively. Aveksha, anaveksha, na aveksha, anaveksha. Ava ikshanam, samyak ikshanam, samikshaya, na samikshaya. So, due to negligence or folly, mohat and also anavekshaya, two things are there. There is moha, there is foolishness, coupled with negligence. When a king behaves and does not treat his people well, he will fall from the kingdom. He will be, and not only will fall, he will fall, he will lose his life along with his relatives also. Like it holds good now also. If a government elected for 5 years in democracy does not treat his people well, next election will be the opponents, isn't it? People will vote him out. So that is the thing. So here Raja is, you know, Swarashtram. Yaha Raja Swarashtram Karshayati Anavikshaya Mohat Karshayati Anavikshaya Saha Raja Sabandhavaha Saraja Achirat Rajyat Jivitat Sabandhavaha Prashyati. He will fall in his life from the kingdom, from his life, and also along with his, he along with his relatives will fall in life from life and country, that is it. Okay, we can go to next.
Mruka sambandhi stri putra sukrut bhrutya ganan tatha koshanitva sukhi chaiva bhunte yastu
svakam dhanam. Now this is from Sukraniti. Mruka sambandhi stri putra sukrut bhrutya ganan. One word it is. Mruka sambandhi स्त्री स्त्रियौ स्त्रियः स्त्रियं स्त्रियौ स्त्रीः नृपसंबंधि स्त्रीः नृपसंबंधि पुत्रान् नृपसंबंधि सुहृदः नृपसंबंधि भृत्यान् नृपसं भृत्यगणान् नृपसंबंधि भृत्य सेवक गणान् एतान् सर्वान् नृपसंबंधि नाम नृपस्य स्त्रीः नृपस्य महिलाः नृपस्य सुहृदः मित्राणि नृपस्य भृत्यगणाः नाम नृपस्य राज्ञः सेवकान् तथा सिमिलर्ली सुहृद् भृत्यगणान् भृत्यगण मीन्स् हियर् भृत्याणां गण ग्रूप्स् आफ् हिस् सेवकास् सेवकगण सेवकगणान् तोषयित्वा सुखी चैव भुङ्क्ते यस्तु स्वकं धनम् सो that king will be happy who treats these people first nicely. Nrupasambandhi stri, he should be making the women belonging to the king, not only the women of the king, king's sons, king's friends and well-wishers, and king's servants. Yetan sarvan toshayitva. Toshayitva means santoshya, having made them happy, sukhi chaiva, and he himself being happy, bhunte, then he enjoys, one who cha eva bhunte, one who enjoys or eats, enjoys or one who, okay, say, after pleasing them, one who enjoys his life, yaha, yaha purushaha, yastu, evam karoti, yastu means one, the one who does please all these people, having pleased all these people, if he is happy, that person, swakam dhanam bhunte, yastu evam karoti, sa purushaha, swakam sviyam dhanam bhunte, he enjoys his own wealth. So, if a man has to, according to here, Shukra, if a man has to enjoy his life, first he has to please the people of the king. Who are the people? Ragnaha keke janaha tatra toshitavyaha nama, Ragnaha striyaha, Ragnaha putraha, Ragnaha surda, Ragnaha vrutya ganaha. Etan sarvanapi toshaitva, Sviyam swakam dhanam yaha bhunte yaha anubhavati saha sukhi bhavati. He only becomes happy. Who, after making these people happy, enjoys his own, he can enjoy his life. That is some opinion. Okay, fine. I don't want to pass any comment here.
We'll pass.
Similarly, you can say nrupaha, nrupa sambandhi, stri, स्त्री पुत्र सहृद वृत्यगणान तथा यू कैन टेक इन द सिमिलर मैनर एंड आल्सो यू कैन समवेयर फिट इट रूप संबंधी स्त्री स्त्रियः पुत्रान सुहृदः वृत्यगणान तथा एंड आल्सो समटाइम्स यू नो लाइक इट कम्स देयर because tatha is not followed here by yatha. So tatha has several meanings, so we can take it. Toshayitva sukhi, now that is, you got it, na, second line. Toshayitva yaha purushaha swakam dhanam bhunte sa sukhi bhavati, he only becomes happy. But here, no, whether it's Shukraniti, we don't have full text, I have not seen whether he is referring to king or ordinary citizen.
Nrupa Sambandhi.
Because Nrupa Sambandhi, he says, relating to the king. So, this may be referring to a general person, man in general, how to be happy in a country. First he has to please the kingly people and then he must enjoy your own. It can't be an advice to king, na? Rupa Sambandhi or kingly, we don't know. Because Puro Paras, we don't know. Leave it. Now, this is another topic which is there. Classical example is Mahabharata Dyuta. Dyutam na seveta, one should not indulge in gambling. So, what is it? We'll see.
Dyutam etat pura kalpe drushtam vairakaram nrunam tasmad dyutam na seveta
hasyartamapi buddhiman.
Dyutam etat pura kalpe drushtam vairakaram nrunam tasmad dyutam na seveta hasyartam
हास्य अर्थम अपि बुद्धिमान के अनुयायी
पुरा कल्पे एतत् द्योतम नृणां वैरकरं दृष्टं तस्मात् बुद्धिमान हास्यार्थम अपि द्योतम न सेवयेत.
सो अनुयायार्थ इज वन सेंटेंस. पुरा पुरातन काले पुरा कल्पे मीन्स इन ओल्डन डेज. कल्प हियर इज यूज्ड इन द ओल्डन ओल्ड टाइम्स. पुरातन दिनेषु पुरातन काले एतद् द्यूतम् नृणाम् वैरकरम् दृष्टम् मनुष्याणाम् वैरकरम् दृष्टम्. फॉर्मरली इन एंशियंट डेज दिस गैम्बलिंग वाज सीन एज एनिमिकल टू द पीपल मनुष्याणाम् नृणाम् नाम मनुष्याणाम् नृशब्द कमिंग सो मेनी टाइम्स ना नरौ नरः बट देयर सॉरी नृशब्द ना आई थिंक वी हैव डेमोंस्ट्रेटेड दैट अर्लियर क्लासेस ना प्रथम एकवचन ना नरौ नरः व्हेन यू कम टू द बहुवचन इट लुक्स लाइक एकवचन अकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द अकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द नरः नरौ नरः सो ना इज एकवचन नृशब्द ऋकारांत नरौ ओके नरः नरम नरौ नृन नृा नृभ्याम नृभिः नृे नृभ्याम नृभ्यः नुः पंचमी नुः नुः लाइक दैट इट गोस नृः नृणाम नृणाम नो दैट इज व्हाट इज हियर नृणाम दिस इज षष्ठी बहुवचन अणाम नृणाम मनुष्याणाम नरि सप्तमी नरि नरि नृः नृषु 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 पौरुषम अहम नृषु पौरुषम गीता प्रमाणम ऐ एम दि पौरुष अमंग द मेन ऐ एम दि मैनलीनेस अमंग द पीपल नरेशु नृषु नाम नरेशु सो हियर नृणाम इज यूज नृसिंह शब्द इज लाइक दैट नृ सिंह ना च असौ सिंहश्च नृसिंह इज बोथ अ मैन एंड अ लायन नरसिंह अवतार यू से नृसिंह अवतार ऑल्सो यू से सो व्हाट ही सेज पुराकल्पे पुरातन काले एतत् द्यूतम दिस द्यूतम वैरकरम दुष्टम इट वाज वेरी इट वाज फाउंड टू बी कंसीडर्ड टू बी इनिमिकल एनिमी तस्मात् देयरफॉर बुद्धिमान धीमान पुरुषः हास्यार्थमपि इवन फॉर जोक इवन फॉर फन सेक हास्यार्थम द्यूतम न सेवेत देयरफॉर इंटेलिजेंट पर्सन बुद्धिमान पुरुषः हास्यार्थमपि द्यूतम न सेवेत द्यूत क्रीडायां न भागं स्वीकुर्यात् इति हास्यार्थमपि इवन फॉर फन सेक because it is coming from the times I must have told you long back dyuta is condemned even from the rigvedic time in rigveda dashama mandala the 10th mandala is there there is a condemnation of a gambler a gambler when he comes home his mother won't open door his wife also does not open the door wife and mother scold him who comes not gaining but losing the game so from the vedic times we have mentioned in the shastra that dyuta is highly condemned that is what purakalpe refers to olden times bhavartha srinivas
prachina kaladeva dyutam manushyanam shatru manyate sma
so from the ancient time itself dyutam gambling manushyanam runam shatruhu मन्यते स्म इट वाज कंसीडर्ड एज एन एनिमी
अतः बुद्धिमान मनुष्य द्यूतम मनोरंजनाय अपि न दीव्येत
दीव्येत दीव टू प्ले दीव्यति दीव्यतः दीव्यन्ति दीव्येत इवन फॉर द सेक ऑफ मनोरंजनाय इवन फॉर द सेक ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट ऑल्सो वन इंटेलिजेंट पर्सन शुड नॉट indulge in dyuta krida in gambling even for you know it starts for fun and then you become addicted to that so what starts as a fun will make you an addict in that dyuta is one such thing smoking is also one thing drinking and all these things you start off with you know just for fun sake you start and then you end up in becoming the victim so these things should be kept off more so the gambling because where money is involved when a man stakes money in a game of dice or whatever is gambling when he is losing he becomes more concerned how to get back my money he will be thinking that next play I will get all my money back and he will go on staking money and he will go on losing money hardly one time he wins and that makes him more involved to retrieve his money back so all this is therefore an intelligent man should keep away is it okay
yes.
I think grammar points are very simple shloka it is dyutam etat purakalpe runam vairakaram drushtam अतः बुद्धिमान पुरुषः मनुष्यः द्यूतं मनोरंजनाय हास्यार्थमपि न दिव्येत न क्रीडेत द्यूतं न क्रीडेत क्रीडति क्रीडेत दिव्येत दिव्य इज करेक्ट वर्ब आल्सो वी कैन गो टू द संबद्ध श्लोकस 2 प्लस 1
द्यूतं समाख्वयं चैव राजा राष्ट्रान् निवारये राजान्तकरणमेतौ द्वौ दोषौ
पृथिवीक्षिताम् पृथिवीक्षिताम् द्यूतं
समाह्वयम्
समाह्वयम्
च एव राजा राष्ट्रान् निवारयेत् राजा अन्तकरणमेतौ
राष्ट्रात् निवारयेत् दिस् इस् पञ्चमी श्रीनिवास राष्ट्रात् निवारयेत् राष्ट्रान् निवारयेत् राजा अन्तकरणौ एतौ द्वौ दोषौ राजा प्लस् अन्तकरणौ प्लस् एतौ द्वौ दोषौ पृथिवीक्षिताम् राज्ञाम् सो वाट मनु सेज हियर ए किंग शुड प्रिवेंट और बैन गैम्बलिंग एंड बेटिंग नाउ हियर द्यूतम इज गैम्बलिंग व्हाट इज बेटिंग समाख्वयम इज बेटिंग बेटिंग इज ए पार्ट ऑफ गैम्बलिंग ना लाइक क्रिकेट In India, it is a greatest sport. India is known for cricketing and also betting. Cricketing and betting. So that is called samakhvaya. Samskrita bhashayam samakhvaya nama betting. Dyutam is dyutam. So a king should prevent or ban gambling and betting from his kingdom. Rashtrat nivarayet raja. Raja, yakkopi raja, kim kuryat स्वराष्ट्रात् स्वीय राष्ट्रात् द्यूतं निवारयेत् न केवलं द्यूतं समाह्वयमपि निवारयेत् निष्कासयेत् ही शुड टोटली अप्रूट दीज टू वाइसेस एज वी से व्यसनस सो द्यूतं समाह्वयं च एव द्यूतं च समाह्वयं च न केवलं द्यूतं समाह्वयं च राष्ट्रात् स्वराष्ट्रात् राजा निवारयेत् वाय शुड ही बैन और आई मीन व्हाट यू कॉल प्रिवेंट दीज टू थिंग्स विच आर बिकॉज राजा अंतकरणौ एतौ दीज आर टू आर द कॉजेस फॉर हिज डिस्ट्रक्शन अंतकरणौ अंतस्य करणौ दे बिकम द इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स In destroying the king himself. If the king does not ban the gambling and the betting from his country, these two vices become his destructive forces. They cause him destroyed. They make him destroyed. Raja, these two cause the destruction of the king. यतः राजा राजा मीन्स यू नो राजा शब्द राज्ञः अन्तकरणौ राज्ञः अन्तकरणौ एतौ द्वौ दोषौ एतौ द्वौ दोषौ राज्ञः विषये नृपस्य अन्तकरणौ भवतः दे बिकम इज कॉजेस फॉर हिज डिस्ट्रक्शन एतौ द्वौ दोषौ पृथिवीक्षिताम् नाम नॉट ओनली वन किंग हियर पृथिवीक्षिताम् भूभृतानां राज्ञां पृथिवीक्षित मीन्स राजा पृथिवीक्षित षष्ठी बहुवचन पृथिवीक्षिताम् पृथिवीक्षित इज द शब्द द रूलर ऑफ द अर्थ भूपालानां पृथ्वीक्षिता मीन्स राज्ञाम इज इट क्लियर नाउ? द्यूतम समाह्वयम् च राजा द्यूतम समाह्वयम् च राष्ट्रात् निवारयेत्। किमर्थम निवारयेत्? व्हाई शुड ही बैन और प्रिवेंट दिस? बिकॉज राज्ञः अंतकरणौ एतौ दोषौ, एतौ दोषौ नृपस्य अंतकरणौ भवतः। न केवलम नृपस्य, राज्ञां सर्वेषां राज्ञां अंतकरणौ भवतः इति कारणात् एतौ द्वौ अपि तत्र निष्कासनीय, बहिष्करणीय। दैट्स ऑल व्हाट मोर द्यूत। न्यू वर्ड इज समाह्वय। राष्ट्रात् दैट इज अनुनासिक संधि। राष्ट्रात् निवार एत पोटेंशियल मूड, राजा निवार एत, राजा प्लस अंतक दिस संधि अयादि संधि श्रीनिवास, राजा प्लस अंतकरण प्लस एतौ, राजांतकरण एतौ, दिस इज अयादि संधि। करण प्लस एतौ, यू नो यू हैव फॉरगॉटन एचो अयवायावः सूत्र टेल्स यू दैट राजा अंत करण एतौ, सो हियर इन दिस संधि करणा वेतौ। I'm not writing the full. Here is Savarna Dirasanti. Oh, this is looking like something else. Like dvau api, dvav api, ubhav api, ubhav api. So many places we get it. उभावेतौ कुशीलवान क्रूरान पाषंडस्थान च पाषंडस्थान प्लस च
विकर्मस्थान चोंडिकांश्च क्षिप्रम निर्वासयेत पुरात।
पुरात दैट इज अगेन सेम रिलेटेड पोएम ना। कितवान कुशीलवान प्लूरल क्रूरान पाषंडस्थान and then manavan kitavan then vikarmasthan everything is everywhere dvitiya bahuvachana is running vikarmasthan shau here vikarmasthan shaundikan shaundi shankara shaundikan cha क्षिप्रम निर्वासयेत पुरात। राजा अंडरस्टूड ए किंग शुड, मनु सेज बैनिश दीज ऑल दिस पीपल इमीडिएटली। क्षिप्रम निर्वासयेत बैनिश देम, निर्वासयेत फ्रॉम द प्लेस पुरात सिटी, यू शुड बैनिश देम, दैट इज द वर्ड, नॉट प्रिवेंट, बैनिश। निर्वासयेत कान कान कितवान, सो कैत मे पीपल ट्रिकी पीपल चीटिंग पीपल, कैतव कैतव मीन्स गैम नो चीटर्स एंड सच टाइप ऑफ पीपल। देन कुशीलवान, कुशीलवह इज द शब्द, एक्टर सिंगर एनी आर्टिस्ट डांसर। Then क्रूरान, क्रूर means you know cruel people, cruel people। पाषंडस्थान, पाषंडस्थान, Fashandas are people who do non-believers. They are either non-believers in God, atheists, or who do, you know, forbidden jobs. People who do forbidden jobs, non-believers. So that is one. And then Pashandastan, Manavan, Pashandastan, Manavan, of course, going with that. A king, the total meaning is, a king should banish from his city Kaitavam is gambling also, cheaters, you know, gamblers, you can take as gamblers, dancers, singers, there are plenty of meanings here for the word Kushilava. Singer, dancer, actor. But you can take here dancers, means these artist people. So a king should ban from his city gamblers, dancers, singers, or we can take dancers and singers, men belonging to heretical sect, Pashanda. The Pashandas are non-believers in us, I told you. Pashanda is a sect who don't believe in Vedic culture or all these things. So, such heretics, non-believers in Vedic dharma, they are called Pashandas. Non-believers, those following forbidden jobs also, and whom Pashanda, then Vikarmasthan. Vikarmasthan means people who are doing karma, akarma, vikarma. Karma is of various types. Vikarma, doing wrong jobs. Vikruti karma. Forbidden jobs, rather. Vikarmasthan, those who are situated in doing forbidden jobs. Example, you can think of. Vikarmasthan. Shound. Yeah, Nishiddha karma. Nishiddha karma. Vikarmasthan, Shaundikan. Shaundika is again a person, a seller of spirituous liquor, wine merchants. Shaundikaha, one who sells Surapana. Following those people who are in the forbidden jobs and also sellers of liquor, wine merchants. These people should be, but you see, what Manu says, the last one is most wanted now in society, because government is getting lot of income only from these wine sellers. And in those days they thought of banishing them from the country, but they are the most contributing factors to the exchequer of the government. Our governments are like that. So they want our people to be more drunk. So Shaundika is most wanted person now. Shaundika, wine merchant. So that is it. Srinivas, Kitavan, Kushilavan, Kruran,
Pashandastan.
Kushilavan, Kruran, Pashandastan, cha Manavan, Kruran, Manavan, and also cruel people. We covered that. Vikarmasthan, doing all forbidden jobs. Shaundikan cha kshipram nirvasayet purat. Immediately they should be. But you know, two things we cannot dismiss now. As I told you, these wine sellers and also dancers, actors, they are also most wanted people now. They are all celebrities now in our society. Actors. Which actor is not a celebrity, tell me? Which actor is not taken the help by the politician? All politicians use actors for their own purpose, of course. You take any actor. And actors are coming into politics also nowadays. Right from Rama Rao's time, MGR time in Tamil Nadu. So MGR came into politics, and following him, N.T. Rama Rao came. And then several people we will not name, but came into power. So such people should be banned according to Manu. In those days it was considered, these fellows are not unwanted fellows, so let them be banished. I don't know why he is saying. Why Kushilava should be? Because the entertainment factor is there in Kushilava. So we take dancer and singers. If you don't take actor, it should mean dancer and singer also. That is all. Anyway, with time change, we cannot comment on this. And the last one quotation is there. Stri madhya me vaitat tritayam bahvanartakam. Oh my God. One quotation. Dyutam. Again, topic is dyutam. Dyutam na seveta, that is the main topic. Stri madhyam eva etat. Stri madhyam. Madhyam eva etat tritayam. Dyutam is one Srinivas. Stri is one other. Madhyam. Three things. Dyutam ekam. Dvitiyam stri. Tritiyam madhyam. Madhyam eva etat. Madhyam eva etat. Tritayam. Etat goes with tritayam. This trio. Combination of three. Dyutam iti ekam. Stri iti dvitiyam. Tritiyam madhyam. Dyutam stri madhyam eva etat tritayam. Tritayam. Etat tritayam. This trio. This combination of the three. Tritayam nama trayanam. So this trio. Bahu plus anarthakam. This is Yanadisha Sandhi. Bahu plus anarthakam. Bahu anarthakam. Bahu anarthakam. These three, this combination is there na? Gambling, women and
madhyam.
And intoxication. This is very, very dangerous. Leading to total destruction of a person. When one is there, it is destructive. When all the three are there, you can think of the destruction heightened by three times. Like we say, Yavanam dhanasampattihi prabhutvam avivekata. Yavanam dhanasampattihi prabhutvam avivekata. Ekaikamapi anarthaya. Each one can bring about destruction of a person. Yavanam, a person in youth, will be doing most unwanted things. He thinks he can do anything. Yavanam dhanasampattihi. Dhanasampatti means wealth. Lot of wealth. One who has got, one who is in youth, one who is in riches. Yavanam dhanasampatti prabhutvam. Government, governance. The person who is in government, in avivekata, avivekata, na vivekata, avivekata. That is foolishness. Ekaikamapi anarthaya. Niti Shastra tells us, each one can bring about total destruction of a person. Anartha can bring about anartha. Then he says, kimu, what to say? Kimu, yatra, chatushtayam, all the four are present. What to say if all the four are present in a person? Person is young, person is rich, person is powerful by government, person is foolish. What to say? What destruction can be brought? So this is in the same manner here. Dyutam stri madhyametat madhyameva etatrayam hi bahu anartam. They bring about bahu anarthak, anarthakrut, they bring about it. They are total destroyers. They become dyuta itself is sufficient to destroy one. Three is sufficient to destroy. Classical examples are there. And then madhya is also there. When all the three are there in one person, you can imagine is anartha condition. So bahu anarthakrut. This is anarthakrut is going with tritayam. Etat tritayam bahu anarthakrut. Anarthakari bhavati. Etatrayam bahu anarthakari bhavati iti. Ataha etat trayam apityajet purusha buddhiman purusha etatrayam bahu anarthakam etatrayam dyutam tyajet striyam tyajet madhyam apityajet. So, evam dyutam na seveta is topic over. Bhrutya vatsalyam. Next topic is bhrutya vatsalyam. One should be kind to his servants. The need on the part of the kings and administrators to be good to their servants. Let us see what it is.
Yastata na krudhyati sarvakalam vrutyasya bhaktasya hite ratasya tasmin vrutya bhartari vishvasanti
Nachaina vapasu parityajanti. So if a king or a master takes well care of his servants, those masters don't leave him, those servants don't leave him when the master leave that master when he's in trouble. Generally what happens if the servants are not well taken care of, then when the master is in trouble they leave him, they go to another master. But if the master is so good, the king is so good that he is in trouble, then they won't leave him. That is the idea here. You can do the padachyada. Yaha tata
na krudhyati sarvakalam vrutyasya
bhaktasya hite ratasya
tasmin vrutya bhartari vishvasanti nacha enam apatsu parityajanti.
I think not many sandhis are there, Srinivas. Sloka is simpler in context, yes.
हे
तात गति संबोधन ओ माय डियर ब्रदर तात इज जनरली यूज्ड फॉर यंगर पीपल But sometimes it can be used for elder people because Vidura is younger to Dhritarashtra here, the subject. So, hey Tata, he said, dear brother, you can say, understood his brother, dear. Hey Tata, yaha Raja understood, hite ratasya bhaktasya vrutyasya sarvakalam na krudhyati. Yaha Raja, that king, hite ratasya bhaktasya vrutyasya sarvakalam, one, that king who does not get angry with his subordinate, what type of subordinate? Hite ratasya, one who is involved in his good. Ragnaha hite ratasya, one who is involved in his own good. And bhaktasya, one who is devoted to the king, one who is working for the good of the king, one who is devoted, bhaktasya, vrutyasya, of course, sevakasya, Sarvakalam na krudyati, never he gets angry. That king who does not get angry with such a, for a servant who is deeply involved and devoted to the king. Understand that all. Tasmin bhartari, towards that master who does not get angry for a devoted and a sincere servant, tasmin bhartari, tasmin ragni, towards that king or the master, towards that vrutyaha vishvasanti, servants believe. Servants believe in such master who does not get unnecessarily angry with the most devoted and loyal servants. Okay? Enam cha and enam swaminam, enam bhartaram, swaminam rajanam, nrupam, apatsu na parityajanti te vrutyaha. Those servants do not leave this Swami. When? Apatsu, apatkale, na tadrusham, tadrusham, rajanam, prabhum, bhartaram, na tyajanti, parityajanti. So a king or master should be well disposed towards his servants and not get unnecessarily angry. That is the idea here. So you can read the Samskrita Bhavartha.
Yah Swami Hitakaribhyah Bhakta Sevakebhyah Kadapi na Krudhyati Tadrushe Swami Sevakah Sada Vishwasanti Vipat Kale Abhitam Swaminam Naiva Chetanti Cha.
So is it Yah Swami Yah Prabhu Hitakaribhyah, those who do good to him, Hitam Ye Kurvanti, ते हितकारिणः तेभ्यः हितकारिभ्यः भक्तसेवकेभ्यः ये भक्ताः राज्ञः प्रभोः ये भक्ताः सन्ति तादृशेभ्यः भक्तसेवकेभ्यः कदापि न क्रुध्यति नेवर ही हियर देयर इज वन ग्रामेटिकल पॉइंट टू बी टोल्ड हियर श्रीनिवास इन दिस श्लोक एवरीवेयर षष्ठी इज देयर यः प्रभुः हिते रतस्य भक्तस्य वृत्यस्य सर्वकालं न क्रुध्यति इन देयर इज ए कारक रूल हियर दट यम प्रति कोपः when krodha is kopa krodha is to be expressed chaturthi vibhakti comes if you remember what is that sutra karaka I am not getting yam prati kopa it comes asuya kopa and all these things govern chaturthi vibhakti krodha durhya adinam there is one not clicking immediately So when krodha is to be expressed against the person whom krodha is, he will take chaturthi vibhakti, like sampradana chaturthi, we know that. So here, by that rule does not apply here in the original text, because shasti is there. Hite ratasya bhaktasya bhrutyasya. See what happened in bhavartha? Chaturthi has come, watch. Yaha swami hita karibhyaha. हितकारिणे हितकारिभ्यां हितकारिभ्यः भक्तसेवकाय भक्तसेव सेवकाभ्यां भक्तसेवकेभ्यः कदापि न क्रुध्यति दट किंग हु नेवर गेट्स एंग्री फॉर द वेल विशिंग एंड डिवोटेड सर्वेंट्स तादृशे स्वामिनि टुवर्ड्स सच ए किंग सेवकाः द सर्वेंट्स सदा विश्वसन्ति द सर्वेंट्स ऑलवेज बिलीव इन सच अ किंग विपत्काले अपि आपत्काले अपि तं स्वामिनं राजानं प्रभुं न एव नैव त्यजन्ति च एंड दे नेवर गिव हिम अप दे नेवर गिव अप हिज सर्विस इज इट ओके एनीथिंग मोर यू फाइंड दैट मीन्स वेदर इट इज द master or the government both if the government or the master takes care of his servants well the servants won't leave him the servants are employees it applies to even organizations in us imagine there is an organization and the organization head the management takes care of the employees The employees will not leave that organization, even supposing the organization is in trouble. Even if there is a financial crisis in the organization, they will somehow not leave that person. Oh, so many slokas for this. Four. Take away our time. Vrutya Vasalyam.
Vrutyanam Vrutti Samrodhanena Rajyam Dhanam Sanjigrukshet
अपूर्वम् संजिग्रुक्षेदपूर्वम्
त्यजन्ति ह्येनं वञ्चिता वै विरुद्धाः स्निग्धाः ह्यमात्याः परिहीनभोगाः
अगेन विदुरनीति सेम प्लेस सो अन्वयार्थ पदच्छेद कंडू पदच्छेद संरोधनेन नो संधि राज्यम धनम संजिग्रुक्षेत देर संजिग्रुक्षेत अपूर्वम दैट इज वेरी ब्रेक अपूर्वम त्यजन्ति देर इज वन ही एनम हेनम वंचिता वै विरुद्धाः स्निग्धाः ही प्लस अमात्या ही प्लस अमात्या परिहीन भोगाः You see what Vidura is trying to tell Dhritarashtra. Take Vrutyanam as first word. Vrutyanam Srinivas. Vrutti Samrodhanena by stopping the livelihood of the Sevakas. Vrutyanam Sam वृत्ति संरोधनेन वृत्त्यानां वृत्ति संरोधनेन अपूर्वम टेक दि थर्ड वर्ड एज अपूर्वम विच इज कमिंग इन द लास्ट वर्ड इन द लाइन व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट वर्ड आई सेड वृत्त्यानां वृत्ति संरोधनेन अपूर्वम राज्यम धनम न संजिगृक्षेत So what Vidura again saying, a king should not by stopping, by spoiling the livelihood of his servants, try to sanjigrukshet means should not wish to take or seize, rob the servants. Sanjigrukshet apurvam. What should he not wish to rob? Apurvam. Apurvam here means anyesham, which was not earlier his. Apurvam not unique here. Apurvam should be understood as anyesham. Vrityanam vritti samrodhanena apurvam nama anyesham rajyam dhanam na sanjigrukshet means a king should not desire to appropriate, seize the kingdom or money. Money not belonging to him or anybody else by stopping the livelihood of the servants. A king should not try to expand his kingdom at the cost of the employees. Vritti samrodhanena, vrityanam vritti samrodhanena. Apurvam here means not belonging to him earlier. What was not belonging to him earlier? Na purvam apurvam. Basically you understand that word. Na purvam apurvam. Not belonging to him earlier. Understand?
Yes.
So far-fetched meaning is coming here. Not belonging to him earlier. What is that? Rajyam dhanam. Na sanjigrukshe. He should not desire to wish to take or appropriate the kingdom or money not belonging to him at the cost of stopping the livelihood of his servants. That is the first line. Rajyam dhanam. What happens if a king tries to misappropriate? Srinivas. If a king tries to misappropriate the Rajya and Dhana not belonging to him by stopping the livelihood of his servants, Vrityanam Vrittisam Rodhanena Apurvam Nama Yatna Purvam Tasya Asit Apurvam Nama Atra Yat Dhanam Yat Rajyam Na Tasya Purvam Asit Tadrusham Dhanamva Rajyamva What is this? Samjigrikshuhu. Samjigrikshu wanting to seize that kingdom or money, if he does so by oppression, then tyajanti hyenam vanchitaha viruddhaha snigdaha hi amatyaha parihina bhogaha. So amatyaha is own ministers. Viruddhaha, people becoming opponent to him, vanchitaha being cheated, and then snigdaha, then what happens? Snigdaha, amatyaha, parihina bhogaha. Very even the so-called affectionate, attached ministers of that king, who takes advantage of, seizes by force the kingdom and the money, at the cost of not allowing his servants to enjoy. Srinivas. So look at the second line. Snigdaha is one adjective. Snigdaha means affectionate, friendly. Affectionate, friendly. Amatyaha. Amatyaha means, ministers. Parihina bhogaha. Parihina bhogaha means those who have been deprived of their enjoyment. Understand, sir? This is another adjective. Parihina bhogaha amatyaha, vanchitaha amatyaha, viruddhaha, and they become inimical to him. Understand, Srinivas?
Yes.
So the affectionate, the so-called affectionate or friendly ministers who have been deprived of their enjoyment, being cheated and become viruddhaha, they become totally opposite to him, enam tyajanti, enam rajanam tyajanti, prabhum tyajanti. Such ministers also leave him. The first loka says, anyway, vrityas will leave, the servants will leave. If you stop their livelihood, vritti samrodhanena. In the second say, even if a king wants to by force take the money and kingdom not belonging to him at the cost of, marring the livelihood of his servants, even his own affectionate dear ministers also will leave him, being and they become their his opponents. So once again I will do the second line. Snigdhaha parihina bhogaha amatyaha viruddhaha bhavanti vanchitaha. Okay, you say snigdaha parihina bhogaha vanchitaha viruddhaha amatyaha enam rajanam tyajanti. They leave this king. So what is the sum and substance here? Ministers and the servants should be looked after well. Livelihood should not be marred by the king. Vrityaha evameva amatyaha samyak paripalaniyaha vatsalyena paripalitavya drashtavyaha. Vatsalya rajna vatsalyena drashtavyaha na kevalam vrityaha amatyascha. Okay, there is one word which I have already explained. Grahitum iccha jigruksha. Grahitum sananda iccha, a desire to take, is jigruksha, greediness. From that you get the verb here, samjigrukshet, should not, na samjigrukshet. Na is the first word in the first line. Okay, take next.
Raja tushtopi vrityanam mana matram prayachati.
Pratyupakurvati. Subhashita Ratnabhanda. Here Sandhis only one or two. Srinivas, you can try the padachyada. Tushtaha api.
Tushtaha api vrityanam mana
matram prayachati.
Tobi sammana matrena pranaihi pratyupakurvati. Kurvati.
Te api sammana matrena pranaihi pratyupakurvati. Very simple sloka. Raja tushta api bhrutyanam mana matram prayachati. Tushta api raja bhrutyanam mana matram prayachati. A king who is pleased, Srinivas. Raja tushtaha api. Tushtaha api raja, a king who is though pleased, even when pleased, bhrutyanam mana matram prayachati. Now idea is, a king who is pleased with subjects, Srinivas. Mana matram means here mere honor. Mana matram means mere honor. Manam, manam eva. Mana matram. Matra is in the sense of mere. A king being happy honors his servants. Yeah. A king being happy, mana matram prayachati. One who honors, minimum honors his servants. Vrityana mana matram prayachati. That means he honors, being happy, a happy king, just by honoring his servants. Te api. Te bhrutyaha api sevakaha api sammana matrena, being just by being honored, Srinivas. A king who दो हैप्पी ट्रीट्स हिज सर्वेंट्स विथ रेस्पेक्ट. बीइंग हैप्पी ट्रीट्स मेयर रेस्पेक्ट ही गिव्स टू द सर्वेंट्स. ते सेवकाः वृत्त्याः अपि सम्मानमात्रेण जस्ट बीइंग मेयरली रेस्पेक्टेड बाय द किंग हाउ दे रिएक्ट प्राणैः प्रति उपकुर्वते प्रति उपकुर्वते प्रति उपकुर दे इवन प्रिपेयर टू डाई फॉर द किंग प्राणैः प्रति उपकुर दे वांट टू पे बैक टू द किंग इवन इफ दे इट कम्स टू देयर डाइंग दे आर गिविंग आउट गिविंग अप देयर लाइव्स श्रीनिवास ते वृत्त्याः केवलं सम्मानमात्रेण नृपेण यादृशं सम्मानं कृतं तादृशेन सम्मानमात्रेण प्रीताः बीइंग हैप्पी प्राणैः प्रत्युपकुर्वते दे इवन रेसिप्रोकेट बाय गिविंग अप देयर लाइव्स दैट मीन्स दे प्रिपेयर टू डाई फॉर दैट किंग हू ऑनर्स देम मेयरली. अंडरस्टैंड श्रीनिवास. देयरफॉर द किंग शुड ऑलवेज सी टू द ऑनरिंग ऑफ द सर्वेंट्स. यू कैन स्टॉप हियर. शुभं भूयात्.